It's been quite some time since the band Figurehead Trey Anastasio put together an original musical ensemble la his celebrated runs with Surrender to the Air and Oyster Head. Instead, the Fish co-founder has proven content this decade focusing primarily on his main gig and solo work, as well as a leading role in the Grateful Dead 50th anniversary deluxe edition shows. Which is why Anastasio's announcement today of a new endeavor entitled Ghosts of the Forest is so exciting. We have limited information on the project, but we do know that Anastasio will be accompanied by a number of familiar faces, including bassist Tony Markelis of the Trey Anastasio Band and drummer John Fishman of Fish, as well as keyboardist Trey Pacowski and vocalists Jennifer Atswick and Chelise. The band will make their live debut with a brief tour in April, which begins in Portland, Maine and travels around the East Coast before wrapping up with two nights at New York's United Palace Theater. You can find those dates below, as well as a short snippet of new music via Anastasio's Instagram. Update: Ghosts of the Fire have added to California dates for the end of April. Ghosts of the Forest 2019 Tour Dates 04/04, Portland, Mechiocciola State Theater 04/05, Philadelphia, Pacchiocciola dei Met Opera 04/06, Washington, 600@Entome04/09, Albany, New York Palace Theater 04/10, Boston, Macchiocciola Orfiume 04/12, New York, New York United Palace Theater 04/13, New York, New York United Palace Theater 04/19, Los Angeles, Cacchiocciola Greek Theater 04/20, Berkeley, Cacchiocciola Greek Theater. Gods of the Forest is Trey Anastasio, John Fishman, Jennifer Atswick, Chelise Anderson, Tony Markelis, Andrei Pacowski. April 4, Portland, Maine, State Theater. April 5, Philadelphia, PA, The Met Opera. April 6, Washington, 600 The Entombed. April 9, Albany, New York, Palace Theater. April 10, Boston, MA, Orpheum. April 12, New York, New York, United Palace Theater. April 13, New York, New York, United Palace Theater. Presales.